Hello friends, in this video we will see how to use photointerrupter as a switch. A photointerrupter is a device that is made up of an infrared LED and a phototransistor with a gap between the two of them. Here is the internal circuit connection of a photointerrupter. Here we can see an LED is present here and a phototransistor is present inside the photointerrupter. There is no obstacle between the gap. Infrared coming from this LED falls on the base of this phototransistor. So current flows from plus V to ground. And so output will be zero in this case. But when something is placed between the gap, the light is cut and the current flows through the phototransistor is reduced or stopped. So all the voltage is dropped across the collector and the emitter of the phototransistor and we get plus V at the output. There are different types of photointerrupter are available at the market. We will use this type of photointerrupter. This is the photointerrupter sensor. When we observe it closely, then we can see a diode is drawn here. Here is the positive side and here is the negative side. Then this side a transistor is there inside this sensor. So the left side, this side is positive, that is collector, and that is emitter. Now we have to insert it into the breadboard. Now we have to connect a 220 ohm resistor from the positive terminal of the diode to VCC, that is 5 volt. We have considered this row, that is this red wire row, as VCC. Sorry, we have to connect it here. Okay, now we will consider this black wire row as negative, that is ground. Now we have to connect a 3K resistor from emitter terminal, from collector terminal to VCC. So here is our collector terminal and we will use two 1.5K resistor in series to get 3K resistance. Next we have to ground it. We have to ground this negative terminal of this diode to, yes, it is connected to ground. Next we have to connect this emitter terminal to ground. So our circuit is ready. Now we will use an LED to observe the output. We have to connect the positive terminal to collector terminal, that is here, and negative to emitter terminal. I am using here 10 mm LED. If you will use 5 mm or 3 mm LED, then you have to use 220 ohm or 100 ohm resistor. Now supply 5 volt to the positive terminal, that is positive row, and the negative terminal to ground. Now when we interrupt this sensor, you can see LED is turned on, and when we remove, that is when we keep away, this turns off. So on, off, on, off. Thank you for watching this video. If you like our videos, then please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. You can also buy electronics components projects from our website www.dpvtechnology.com. Thank you.